After last night's episode, there was way too much of me, and I think you're tired of it. So I'm out of here.
Live from the Sports Academy at Brookwood Cam, it's...
Whoa. Andrew, that's not going to work. So, good evening from the Sports Academy at Brookwood Camps. I'm Scott Fiedler. This is episode 9.
Welcome to our video newsletter.
Out to me at the football and soccer academies.
I'm up here on the upper fields where two of our premier academies have started today. If you can see in the background behind me, Football Academy with our famous director, Jay Fiedler. And you can see he's got a nice group of boys who are going and they're ready to play. It is a little hot, but we're going hard. And then if we pan over this way, I'm going to walk this way. You can see our Manchester United soccer behind me with Eric Larendini. He's right there, and he's got a hell of a nice group going, too, that's doing drills, skills. Both have started today, and we're going to get Samara and Alexis talking to both Jay and Eric about what's going on in those academies. If you want to pan, though, even further, you can see we got some archery going on today. I don't know if you could pan there, Andrew. Can you get that? I don't know if you can get anybody in it, but you got some archery going on. I'm turning the mic over to Samara and Alexis. And they're going to get some great interviews.
Just kidding. Out to Alexis with Coach Eric Larendini.
Thank you, Scott. Today I'm here with...
Eric Larendini.
At the soccer field at the Soccer Academy of Brookwood Camp. So what are you going to be teaching the kids today?
Well, first of all, it's great to be back. Today is our first day here at Brookwood this summer. And as usual, we're expecting a great experience. We're working on first touch, passing and receiving. And then later on this morning, we'll get into some gameplay, focusing on those particular topics.
Are you excited about the cup and soccer?
Of course. Can't wait to watch the game. Nobody updates until I see it later, please.
Okay, see you back in the...
Out to Samara with Jay at the Football Academy.
Hey, Scott. I'm here with your brother.
Jay.
So, Jay, how's the first day of the Football Academy so far?
First day so far is going great. We just warmed up. We got them going through some agility drills. We did a lot of different movement exercises to get them moving in all different directions. And now we're going to break up and do some individual positional drills. Teach them how to play quarterback, how to play receiver, how to play lineman, all the different types of things that people could do on the football field.
That's amazing. What do you think we should expect about the Football Academy throughout this week?
Well, I think we had some great campers here that came from all over the place. We got campers from Europe. We got campers from Florida, from all over the United States that came up here to participate in the Football Academy. And I think we're going to have a tremendous week all week long. And I expect to see some great play out here. We're going to have a lot of instruction. We're going to have some competitions. And we're going to have a lot of fun as well.
Okay, thank you, Jay. See you back in the studio.
Out to Zoran at archery.
Thank you, Scott. I'm here at archery with Sarah and Deva. And I'm going to ask them a few questions. So, is this your first time doing archery?
No, it isn't.
How do you like it?
No.
How do you like it?
I like it a lot.
How about you?
Fun-ish.
Okay, how many hits did you make on the target?
About 5 maybe, but I got a bullseye. All except for 2.
Okay, that's great. Okay, back to you in the studio, Scott.
I have a question for Scott. Do you like the Dolphins?
I love the Dolphins from 2000 to 2005.
I have a question for Scott. What's your favorite thing at canteen?
This year, it seems to be the ice cream.
Hey, Scott, I have a question. Have you ever played tennis before?
Gianna, believe it or not, a long time ago, at summer camp.
Hey, Scott, I have a question. Do you keep up with esports?
No, Samara, but I did invest in Activision Blizzard years ago, so I hope all of you out there follow esports. Out to Sydney to explain how Nukem is played.
Thank you, Scott. Today I'm here at Girls Boot Top to explain how to play Nukem. The first rule is you have to split into even teams. The next thing is you have to throw the ball over to the other side. If they catch it, you guys keep on going back and forth until if it drops on the floor, that person's out. And then you keep on going till the last person stands. Back to you in the studio.
Great job, Sid. Now even I finally know the rules to Nukem. Out to Allie at the pool for some water polo.
Thanks, Scott. I'm Allie, and I'm here at the boys' water polo. Seems like they're having a lot of fun. Let's take a look. Looks like the campers are having a lot of fun playing water polo. Back to you in the studio, Scott.
Out to Reagan at tennis.
Thank you, Scott. I'm here with...
I'm Phil Nansens. I'm the tennis director here at Brookwood Camps. How are you doing today, Reagan?
Good. I heard that you have a tennis tournament tomorrow. How do you think it's going to go?
Well, I hope it goes well. The kids have been working hard. As you can see, they're out here now. We have age groups 5th grade and under, 7th grade and under, 9th grade and under. And it's the first tournament of the season. We've been at camp 1 week. So, you know what? Our main goal is to go out and exercise the things that we've worked on for the last week and hope for the best.
Okay, thank you. Catch you back at the studio, Scott.
Out to Luca at Gaga, where I don't think I'll ever understand the rules.
Hey, Scott. I'm here at Gaga with
Eli Crane,
Lev,
Dylan,
and my name is Luca, and I have a few questions for these Gaga players. Okay, these are my questions. What is Gaga?
Well, Gaga is a sport where you use a ball, like kind of soft, and you use your hands to hit it, and if it touches somebody's foot, then they're out.
And of all of you free players, who do you think is the best?
Me.
Not me. Okay. So you want to give a small demonstration of Gaga?
Yeah. Oh, Jake. Go to left.
How do you get out?
Jake. Back to you, studio, Scott.
Good night from the Sports Academy at Brookwood Camps. I'm Scott Fiedler. We'll see you all again tomorrow for another terrific day of camping. Now I'm really out of here.